this bridge, when it was built, was called George the Fourth Bridge. It was built in the 1820 for the western route. It's a triarch structure, 51 feet wide. It was built by the Payne brothers, George, Richard and James, the architects and designers, who also designed St. Patrick's and Holy Trinity Church.
It's called George the Fourth Bridge. In 1912, the Cork Council changed the name to Peter O'Crowley Bridge. He was a Fenian from Ballymacona. No, it's just the idea of touching what was here, built so long ago. It's the workmanship that's in this area. It's beautiful. And it's tranquility, serenity. Like tidal flow in and out here every day. What it brings with it, it's like inhaling, it's like what it pushes out, it's exhaling. And it's like a road, a stone up under the water here. I don't know, was it a road or was it part of the foundation? I've never seen this type of work under the water in any bridge so far. So it's the careness that I feel on this type of thing. Beautiful day for it as well. Is it like the womb? Inside your womb, inside their womb. This was a pathway for the people going west. Before this bridge was built, they had to go up. Right up over the other sides, across that much made it very difficult. We were bringing cattle and sheep and all sorts of food to go into town. It's like what goes on over our heads. I just find it so peaceful in here. It was warm when I go for a swim.